Hey guys, it's me, Adrian. I am surprised I have not uploaded this yet. This is a really, really good one. Something you'd definitely be interested in hearing. It's an album called Mortal Kombat Musicology. And what it is it's the entire Mega Drive Genesis library of Mortal Kombat music put together on a CD. Now, I did make this myself because you can't buy anything like this in the shop or from online. So you just keep that in mind. It's homemade. I decorated it myself. I put the official Japanese Mega Drive logo on the spine there. On the back, it's got the Choose Your Fighter screen from the first game. I know that's not the Mega Drive Choose Your Fighter screenshot from MKII. I think this is probably the Super Nintendo one, or might be the arcade. You can tell by Scorpion's stance. I'm not sure why that is. At the time, I don't think I could find any screenshots of the Mega Drive Choose Your Fighter. I mean, this was done a long time ago. This wasn't done yesterday or a week ago or anything like this. I'm just surprised I have not uploaded the music yet, you know. Or I have, but not all in one go, not all in one video. So we open it up. It's got the track list, you know. So yeah, I made it in 2013. We remove the disc. There's another picture. That's what you see when you remove the disc. So it looks pretty professional, but I just done it myself. I always put the chicks on the inside of the casing. As soon as you remove the disc, you're confronted by giant breasts. I did the same thing with my Streets of Rage 1 and 2 soundtrack CDs. I put Blaze on the inside and put the composer on the back. So this is really good. You'll be hearing Mortal Kombat 1, Mortal Kombat 2, and Mortal Kombat 3. The soundtracks. So you're hearing both Chrysalis and Gems, but although Mortal Kombat 3 is Gems, it's high quality Gems. It's not like Tommy Tallarico Gems or Paul Gadboy's Gems, or you know, something that's a bit poor sounding. You know, it's not like Captain Planet or Ariel the Little Mermaid, or you know, or Chakan. There's just some examples of really bad Gems music on the Mega Drive Genesis. So you'll be hearing Matt Furniss' scores, his arrangements, and Chris Braymen's arrangement in MK3. I do apologise though, because some tracks are missing. I'm not sure why I left some off, but there isn't many missing. There's only about three or four missing, and then they're certainly not the important tracks. I made sure all the important ones are on here. I think it's only the MK2 title screen music and the MK3 intro, you know, the doo doom doo doom doo doom doo doom doo. It's just that. I think that's all that's missing, or maybe the character select music as well from MK2. But that's pretty much down to the fact that MK2 doesn't have a sound test, so it's very hard to extract the music from that game. I'll put it on now. Probably at the end of the video, I might just add, you know, the MK2 title screen music straight from the game, just for the fact that I didn't put it on here. But yeah, this is a good album. I actually pinched the name from Prince. Does anybody remember Prince? The artist formerly known as Prince? Oh, in the early 2000s, he had a song out called Musicology, and I sort of stole that from him. And used it for an album title. There's also a game called Sub-Zero Mythologies. So I thought of that, and then I thought of Musicology, and I thought, oh, that sounds pretty good. So yeah, okay, well, I'll shut up now and put the disc on.